Suppose that you and two of your friends are splitting a pizza for dinner. When you open the pizza box, you see there are 12 slices. You want to be fair and make sure everyone gets the same number of slices. How many slices does everyone get? This is a very important problem because we're talking about pizza here. One way to solve this is to have everyone take a turn picking a slice. First, everyone takes one slice. Then, everyone takes a second slice. Next, everyone takes a third slice. And finally, everyone takes a fourth slice. So, everyone gets four slices. This is division. We divided 12 slices of pizza among three people, and everyone got four slices. We write this mathematically like this. We say this aloud as 12 divided by 3 equals 4. That symbol with two dots is called the division sign. You can also call it the division symbol. Let's do another example, except this one will have a surprise ending. Suppose we want to divide 14 gold coins among 4 pirates. The pirates take turns picking a coin until they're all gone. 1, 2, 3, 4. Gar, hold on a minute. The first two pirates each got 4 coins, but the last two only got 3. That's not fair. Let's take those extras away so everyone has the same number of coins. So each pirate gets 3 coins, and there are 2 left over. This is something new. After the division, there were leftovers. We call those leftovers the remainder. We write this mathematically like this. We say this aloud as 14 divided by 4 equals 3, remainder 2. Instead of writing the word remainder, people will often write it as 14 divided by 4 equals 3, R2. That's division.